All right. Let's get started. This is a much shorter stream today by about 2 hours. Just not feeling up on my game as much as I should to be able to stream for a long amount of time. But that's okay. I can still bring you guys a little bit while I work on this. Let's see. I don't know why I decided to do all of these gold, but we're gonna do them. It'll look cool, at the very least. No music today either. I'm still trying to figure out all the claim stuff. And I promise I will upload to YouTube soon. The VODs, I mean. Been a little, all over the place lately. Which I'm sure everyone can sympathize with. Holiday season, whatnot. You know, I probably don't have to do this with everyone. I could just select a few. It'll probably look better if I do them all, though. Been trying to get Christmas presents done. And I am very much behind. So I have to prioritize them now. Like the ones that I actually have to give on Christmas have to be done first, which one of them is ready to have paint put on it, and the other one I've already started the watercolor, so I just need to finish it, but still a lot of work to be done. But I'm sure I can get it done so long as I have plenty of time tomorrow and tonight. I'll probably work on it more after stream. And after I eat, which I'll be getting food during stream, because I'm hungry. Not feeling my best today, which is why it's a shorter stream. If I didn't feel like I had to get some stuff done, I probably would have canceled it, but I honestly think it's just because I haven't eaten very much today, like a dummy. You always feel better when you're on your A game. Starts. Hi, Ruthie. Thank you. Sam ordered food, so I'll be eating on stream in a little bit. I didn't think anyone was going to show up. I appreciate it. Scales. Hang on here, let me do a zoom out. The dragon with an alligator tail. Thank you. I greatly enjoy this one. I like how it's coming out. It's gonna be an adoptable. Hopefully it'll actually sell. I'm putting so much work into it. Oh, excuse me. Soon I will figure out how to do these things in a proper way. But for now, it's a lot of work on tiny details. Well, yeah. Tiny. Have you been? You've been staying sane? Mostly? Okay. I mean, mostly's better than no. I'm doing pretty good. I've been keeping up on stuff. Ooh, I like that. I've been keeping up on stuff. I've been keeping up on artwork, though I've slowed down a little bit, but that's fine. I'm trying to finish my parents' Christmas presents in time for Christmas. But there's not a lot of not a lot of time left and a lot left to do on the paintings. And I decided to go big for some fucking reason. But. Yep. Mom's has the gesso on the canvas and the scene sketched out. And I read a book on acrylic landscaping. So I have some techniques to use to paint it in a not painstaking way. And then Dad's has the base watercolor on, and now I'm just building up colored pencil and watercolor pencil. So his shouldn't take forever to finish. Mom's might. Thank you. I finished watching Kipo. Yeah, I'm gonna try and give it to them on Christmas Day. Yeah. Yeah, I liked the ending. Made me cry. But it was good. It was a good show. Very good show. I feel like the ending was slightly rushed, but they usually are, so. The glow. Yeah, I'm just happy they actually like wrapped it up and it felt like a natural wrap up. It wasn't like, oh, we gotta end the series, so we're skipping to the end. It's like, yeah, isn't it an awesome effect? So it was it actually made sense and stuff. It just, I wish there was more. And now we do the fins, which I'm realizing I should not do this. Yeah, we can do this. So I don't want it re that red. And then I can give little gradients to the fins, and it'll look nice. And for good measure, we're just going to do that. Oh, I'm sitting like a gremlin again. Oh, my tummy says I'm hungry. But we only just ordered the food, so it's not going to be here for a little bit. I will eat soon. Very soon. Yeah, I was like, I wasn't feeling well as we got closer to stream. And I was like, I just don't feel very good. And then after a moment, I'm like, oh yeah, I haven't had a lot of water today. I haven't had any water today. And I have had one piece of pie. And that's it. And I had it at like 9:30. No wonder I don't feel great. Yes, food. Yeah, it was a disaster. Oh. I should make his fin spokes glow. So what have you been doing lately since everything's remote for you? Oh, okay. That's nice. Yeah. It's nice that you're able to work on art again. I don't know what I'm gonna do when I go back to having a regular an actual job. I'm used to just doing art all the time. Yeah, I think I'd be okay with only having like a couple hours a day to do it, so long as I kept up with it. But it's the keeping up with it part that is going to be difficult. I'm notoriously bad about keeping up with stuff. Well, it's for both of us. Really bad at keeping up with stuff. Like, I loved playing saxophone, but I didn't keep up with it when I didn't have like a reason to, besides, do I want to? Yeah. I even brought the saxophone down here to try and play it more, and I played it once. But I have so many things that I want to do, it's like. I have a habit of really only devoting a proper amount of time to one hobby at a time, so it's like, Oh, my internet's holding up. It's probably because finals week is over. Oof, I'm hungers. See, the thing is, I need to go grocery shopping. So I have some pre-cooked meat. I know. Sam and I are gonna go grocery shopping probably Saturday. Because we kind of can't go today. I mean, we could go tonight, but. Yeah. Yeah. Could go tonight, but I just don't want to deal with that. And I don't really want to go tomorrow because it'll be even crazier with last minute shoppers for Christmas dinners, Christmas Eve dinners, and then I don't think it's going to be open Christmas Day, and we're going to be doing stuff Christmas Day. So Saturday it is. Sounds good. Oh yeah. I'm mostly ready for tomorrow. Also, hello. I've still got some stuff I need to finish, but it's not too bad. But yeah, I'm pretty much ready. There you go. Sorry, much more low energy stream than usual. I am very hungry. Yeah, I'm hungry and I'm a little tired, so shorter stream today. I'm gonna grab food in just a sec. I just wanted to finish the some of the stuff on the dragon. I just want to. Just want to put these in and make them glow. And then I'm going to go grab my food. Oh. So have you been good? You been holding up in all this? Pretty average, yeah. I feel like that's a good thing though. You know, nothing too excitable has happened. Yeah, you know. It's always nice when something really good happens, but I like the days that are kind of average too. Everything just goes as it normally does, and you can just bask in it. Makes me happy. Let's see. Oh, jeez. I hit the wrong thing. Sent myself flying. Go. All right. Probably best to do this. Hi, welcome back. It's a party in here. It glow. I have a tendency to do things too soft. Gotta commit to the glow. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna go check if there's food. And also journal light. Bye, Big Smoke. Merry Christmas to you too, though you're probably already gone now. I return with food. Oh. My stomach is so pleased with me. Oh. Oh. Oh, yes. I have soup and a burger and a mozzarella moon. So good. Please excuse the crunchies. Okay. Let's see.
Becky.
Hello, welcome back.
Soup. Realized I don't have a spoon. Be right back. I have a spoon. I can now eat my French onion soup. Cheese on bread. Drinking Coca-Cola makes my eyes water. See what's next. Excuse me for my manners. Yes. Not the best French onion soup I've had, but it's good. Probably just because I really want French onion soup. And also, it's lukewarm now. Still delicious. Delicious. Yum, yum, yum. Energy again. It's wonderful. I had an idea for this song, but I kind of forget. Oh yeah, it was supposed to be blue. I remember now. There we go. So I already have like, oh yeah, my energy is way back up now, having food in my stomach. Oh, what taking care of your body does to you. I have, like, this is going to be part of a series of dragons.
This is going to be the Night Sky Dragon. Just because I decided to start off with that one because I had the clearest idea for it. Excuse me. And I don't know which one I'm going to do next. But I do have, like, little things in my head for all of them, like how they related to each other, these space dragons. And, like, what their temperament is like and things like that. There's going to be a whole little blurb that goes with them. And I might even make them into full pieces, but since I want to do them as adopts, I kind of have been thinking about leaving the background flat, but we'll see. But so this one is the less dangerous, less aggressive cousin of the deep space dragon. They're some of the most closely related species of space dragons. They're not the closest related, obviously, but pretty close. So the deep space dragon is going to be similar to this, but it's going to be, like, better, in my opinion. You know, like like a revamp of this. And it's going to be a lot of tentacles and, like, scary alien stuff. Because it's deep space. It's supposed to be, like, very alien. And that's going to be a testament to my design skills. So that's not going to be done for a little while. I'm not even going to start it for a little while. I want to get some of the other space dragons out of the way. Some of them are going to be based off planets. I definitely want to do a Pluto-inspired one. So, I mean, it's not really a planet, but I can't remember what it's classified as now. Whatever it's classified as. I want to do it. And then I'm probably going to do a Venus one, maybe a Mercury one. I'm going to try and get some far out planets, two exoplanets. I'm already making this too difficult for myself. I'm not going to do that many. I'm going to do a decent amount. Apologies for the eating noises. I'm starving. Okay, so we're going to do a couple planets, and a couple stars, and a couple constellations. And we're going to do the northern and southern lights. And I am uber excited for the Northern and Southern Lights. Highly excited. Like, kid at a candy store levels excited for these designs. I think I might do the Northern and Southern Lights next, or one of the stars next. The deep space dragon is going to happen after I get some more experience in my belt with figuring out designs and all that good stuff. Oh. That handy. There we go. Yeah, that looks rad. Uber pleased. Got a bunch of Christmas presents I need to do for online friends too. Interesting. Correct. Okay. The horns. I guess I should just make the horns the same color I make everything else. No. Design's almost finished, guys. I think I might take a break before I do the next design in the series and do some scenes. I have a commission to do, and I have some ode art, but I think I'm going to work on an actual scene next, probably with the art trade. And then with my own characters, I've got a couple of things that I've been wanting to do for a while, and I've got a couple of things sketched out. I'll probably do that. I've got some tricks And I want to try out some tips and tricks given to me by some fellow artists. Or planning stages, and after that. Okay. Food. Good food. Horns kind of remind me of antenna, which was completely unintentional, but I'm happy it happened. I think what I need to do is add stars, as usual. Glossy black in. Oh, this is so close to being done. It looks cool.
So yummy. I have a burger too. Which is awesome because I'm still starving. Nice. Hospital makes everything better. Nice. For real this time, guys.
Suppose I should work on there we go.
I know I'm being a pig on stream, but. I need to check thing real quick.
Bali illustration, okay. Doesn't specify that anything needs to be in the background. I like this one. I want to save that one for a different time. Here we go. Hey, Ducky, you made it. How you feeling? Tired, yeah. I was dead tired a little while ago too. I'm slightly rejuvenated by food, but no, Chip. Yeah. It's a problem. They say that they're not copyright. And it's not a strike or anything, it's just a claim. But it still, like, really messes with things. That's why I don't have any music playing this time. I haven't gotten muted since that first time, but I still want to work out a thing where I know I won't be muted no matter what. It is very annoying. Yeah, that's why I ended up doing it. Kind of sucks, but oh, jeez. Well, make sure your laptop doesn't, you know, die. Being weird. Fair enough. Oh, that makes sense warming up. There we go. I'm working on a raffle prize that was due a while ago. Thank you. It's a really cute design I get to work with, so I am pleased. And I'm a sucker for neutral toned designs. So I am highly partial to this one. He has paw. He gets paw. Pete's. Yes. I find I now have an affinity for drawing feet. Probably because I finally got, you know, like, good at them. Somewhat. There we go. He's got a fat tail, and I love it. Yeah, I just lost my the earbuds that I bought to replace these earbuds that I'm currently using broke. So now I'm back to using the ones that I had wanted to replace. Cuz all of the aux cord stuff broke. Yeah. There you go. That's more of what a tail would do if it was falling through the air. Aww. That's wonderful. I have some song I don't know that's playing. But it mostly fits. Yeah, I like to just play whatever comes on. Ooh, nice. Ah, that's nice. I like ambient mixes. I've been in a lyric mood lately, so I've been listening to randomly generated music YouTube music playlist. Yeah. Sometimes I like to. Taking a page out of your book and giving myself an actual blueprint to follow. Learning things. It's actually been really awesome tuning into your stream and other artists' stream if I have time. I can see how other people do things, and it's awesome. You have become senpai. Sensei? Sensei. Teacher. That. Youngs, yes. I wonder that too. Sometimes I have the ability to talk to them later, and they have followed through. Other times they have it, and they're like, oh, well, I'm going to, and it's like, you don't have to, it's just advice. And other times I don't ever get to ask them. Yeah. Yeah, don't worry too much about it. There's plenty of stuff I have to do that I haven't done for a lot of things. This is going to be cute. YouTube has repeated a song. There we go. YouTube has again repeated a song, but you know what? At least it's a good one. Yeah. It's not worth it to go in and be like, no, let's find another song, another playlist. This is like the fastest I've settled on a sketch in a while. Yeah. I've been like, because with all the designs, I need to choose a posing that like doesn't hide crucial aspects of the design. So I've been really careful with posing. But this time, it only took me 15 minutes to do some quick thumbnails and start working on this one. I don't know. Maybe because I had just finished this one. So I was already way into the drawing spirit. Yeah. This is. Do I have duplicates? Apparently I do. Yeah, I'm really proud of that. Just yeah. Thank you. I am pleased with that design. Don't know why I have duplicates up. But I'm just gonna X out of one of those. Yeah, I honestly didn't think I was going to finish that space dragon design. Which is the first in the space dragon designs I had talked about a while ago on stream to you that I wanted to do. I've already got a little bit of a blurb for it. And I think I'm going to do the Aurora dragons next. After I do some personal things. I don't want to jump into another huge design like that. Especially since I just do design so often. Yeah, that happens sometimes, which is awesome. you know, like a really long, extended warm-up, and then you go to draw your character, and you're like, oh, wow. Yes. I don't quite know what I'm gonna do for them, because I don't, I have a couple ideas for, like, a dragon body, and then I essentially just want to do the auroras as their markings. But I don't want to make the dragon bodies too generic. But also what I'm thinking is like a little generic for the party designs. So we're gonna see how they go. Potato chip. No, Coca-Cola. Yeah, fluids, Amy. Definitely gonna save the Deep Space Dragon for last. Because I want it to be like really alien and foreign and like nightmare inducing. Or maybe not nightmare inducing, but like you look at it and you think, ah, yes, glad that's not a real life thing. So it's gonna stretch my design abilities, so I need to get as much practice under my belt as I can with space dragons before I tackle the deep space one. Make a bug like, yeah, I was thinking a bunch of tentacles and tongues and like pointy bits and like plate armor. I could look at some like really weird looking bugs and take some inspiration from that. I want it to be creep factor 9000. Not quite Cthulhu, but almost there. Concentration for the knuckles. Itch. Yeah, the wrists always get me. So do fingers. They're either always too long or too short or too close together or too far apart. I've been getting better, but I still have some issues. Oh, hello, Eldritch Horror Bot. I can't get over that they just decide to put all these little extra bits on the letters, and it looks like someone trying to speak English that only knows deep speech. Honestly, I should just base the space dragon off of. All the space dragons should just be based off bots. Decided I did not like. That's not what I wanted. So a little bit better. There we go. That looks better. Oh. Did you succeed in your adventure? Nice. Where did you find it? I see. I got really into Undertale lore and ended up looking like up all like these fan theories about Wingdings and the skeletons, and I got in really deep. And so I know a couple things about the game that I'm sure are like common knowledge, but like I didn't know until I went looking for them. Like a weirdo. I had a lot of fun doing it, and I had like a couple of my own. Ooh. So it is all like alien speech. What's up? Yeah, it's a bunch of weird AUs now. I don't mind though. I like that the fan base was still like active. Are you going to bed? You just woke up like 2 hours ago. Okay.
Today's a long, rough day.
Yeah, you woke up grumpy and you're going to bed grumpy. Sorry, Mr. Grumpikins is going to bed.
Who are you talking to?
One viewer. My friend Ducky. My friend Ducky.
Don't even know who that is.
I know. She says hi. She's another artist that I met from streaming, that I also watch her streams and learn new things every time.
I sucked dick for 15 bucks.
I don't think she can hear you from all over there.
Or toes for 20.
She can kind of barely hear you, which is good. I don't need to hear the vulgarities you spew.
I suck toes for $20.
No, he's not yawning. That's just him mumbling. She heard that one. Wonderful. He likes to torment me when I'm talking to my friends.
Tell Rachel, if she ever sleeps in my bed again, I'll kill her.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you okay? No. You want to talk about it? No. I'll mute the mic. I'll be off stream soon. I just want to finish the lining for this. I know the keys bother you and you want to go to sleep, so. I know the clicky keys bother you and you want to go to sleep, so I don't want to. There we go. Just need to do the underbelly. I just go on the tail. Yeah, I'm happy you were able to join. I'm gonna keep the stream short anyways. I don't necessarily have to go, but I've been a little off game all week, so I think it's best if I go work on finishing some of those traditional art pieces I need to do for Christmas. And relax on the couch. Or clean up the living room. I don't know. I'm either gonna have manic energy or I'm gonna pass out. It is almost the end of the year. It's weird. It's very strange. Don't feel like it. I think it'll be a good end to the year, though.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make sure it's good for, at least for my own personal stuff, I'm gonna make sure that the end of the year is good. Can't guarantee that the end of the year for the rest of the world will be good, but I'm gonna make sure I end it personally on a high note.
Yeah.
It's the only way I can think about it, otherwise I'm gonna be sad. I don't wanna be sad. I know I said it was going to be done, but what if I just block in the color? Character is very pretty. I really like it. I forgot what his name is. But I really like this character. It is, it contrasts really nicely, complements it. I'm a sucker for natural designs, natural colors on designs, especially when they're interspersed with a pop of more vivid color. It does. I have this one character. She's gonna get a big revamp because I need to. But she's a brown dragon that has like dark greens and pops of like brilliant green. Maybe. Whatever you want to do. Go. I just unfocused all of my eyes for way too long while I was drawing. It's like, this is a good idea. Yeah. Sometimes I can't help it, and I don't want to stop drawing. So I'm just sitting there, like, all blurry, cross-eyed, double vision, whatever is going on. And I just wait until I can have the willpower to focus my eyes again. And all the while, my hand still moves. Actually, Daltoni, who I doodled a previous stream, Daltoni has a similar color scheme. He's like an amber brown, and I have a darker blue for all of his stripes. Honestly, I made Akela the most colorful of the gang for no reason at all. Every other dragon character for her. Yeah, he's very pretty. Every other dragon character I have that interacts with her is like a maximum of like three colors, except for her. Though I've toned down her color palette, but like when she was first envisioned, it was like every color. Not every color, but I had like a bright green, and I have a bright blue, and I had a light blue and a dark blue and like a peony purple and a darker red for her underbelly, and she had a dark red on her face, and did I mention her green hair? Bunch of black. Like they didn't match at all. It's just as many colors I could throw on her, plus a bunch of scars and chains. Oh, and she had stripies on her four legs, or one of her four legs, one of her back legs, and then she had like the same pattern, so it was like dots but arranged in a stripe in the stripes of her other four leg and her other back leg, both of which were in like this light green or light blue. Definitely. I'm gonna draw her again with her new color scheme, but soon enough I'm gonna get all my old files off my old computer, and then you will see the glory that was the original Akela design. I can actually show you the original designs for all the rest of the main cast too. I did see the Instagram story. That was really interesting, her going through all the changes. I don't really have that of Akela. I would have to go through a lot of old works to see, like, okay, her design changed here and here and here. But that was really interesting, seeing the development of your character. I love that kind of stuff. I loved the one phase where you like, oh, I can't remember what you tried to do. Yeah. There was one like in the middle where like you changed her design super drastically, and I'm like, ah, yes, crisis of identity stage. Then she went back. Oh, I do have one character though that went through a lot of that. Yeah. I should find that. I do have one character that I could do that with because she has very clear stages of development where things got changed. Like her design stayed mostly the same, but like things have changed. I think it was her humanoid. Yeah, I think it was the humanoid tiger form. She went from like human to like monstrous. I could believe that. I have actually never seen Voltron. But I do know that they form a giant lion, so I can understand where that comes from. Also, isn't one of them like half alien? Like half cat alien? I only know that from Tumblr. Ah, okay. I never know the truth on Tumblr. I just know that the base of it is true. And then everything else I have to be like, huh, maybe. I was considering watching Voltron, but no one ever made a good enough case for me to watch it. I was just like, maybe. And then it never happened. Something similar, I think I watched. I think it's similar. Maybe, I have no idea. Was Hot Wheels Battle Force 5. That was a show that I had a distinct I watched it as a kid and I had a distinct memory about it of just five cars, one of them blue, one of them giant and green, and one of them low and purple. Racing towards someone in the desert. And that was the only memory I had of the show, and I couldn't even remember the name. So I tracked, I did so much sleuthing. I'm like, all right, it had to have been early 2000s when this played on Cartoon Network. So let's go through Cartoon Network and look for anything that might have vehicles in it. And after a lot of digging, I found it. And I started rewatching it, and I didn't get very far. It's actually still pretty good, but I just didn't have a lot of time to watch it. But I was like so ecstatic that I found it. Because a lot of the shows that I remember, I can't find, or I find them and I forget, and then I find them and I forget. But I was so happy to find that childhood memory. Like how yesterday on stream I was talking to my friend about how I had a very distinct memory of a computer Jimmy Neutron game in which you raced around in like a digital maze on a scooter and ran from and tried to kill like wasps and bugs. And I was like, how am I gonna find this? So I looked up, there's only been like two Jimmy Neutron computer games, and it was the second one. You go, it's you literally go inside of a computer system to rescue one of the characters, and you're in like a buggy scooter go-kart bumper car thing with bug spray, and you spray all the bugs, and they're actually more like mosquitoes, but my little child head remembered them as wasps because I was afraid of wasps and they were scary, and I tried to avoid them at all costs. But I honestly didn't think I was going to find it. And then I did. So there's a bunch of yesterday's stream. That's just me being like, what the fuck is this? Actually, it might not have been on stream. I might have just been watching his stream before I started, but... There we go. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it here. Oh, that sounds really cool. I should look that one up. But yeah, I'm gonna end it here. Gotten a lot done on this piece, and I did a lot on the other one, so thank you for coming out. Sorry I couldn't stream longer, but thank you. Bye.